Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Sabur, and in today's video, I'll be reacting to Pooja Sharma or Sharma Ya Umri. So stay tuned. We're gonna get started with that video in just a couple of minutes. For those of you who are new, welcome to my channel. I upload videos daily, so please consider subscribing to the channel and turning notification on so you're notified when a new video is uploaded. So a lot of you guys have been inquiring about Indonesian subtitles. Because I don't personally speak Indonesian, I'm unable to add the subtitles, but I've opened up where viewers could updated themselves. So if you guys are interested and would like to help the channel, feel free to click on the link in the description and you can open it up and add the subtitles. And once I approve them, it'll be available for all our viewers. And if you'd like to support in other languages, whether Malaysian, Arabic, Urdu, Bengali, feel free to do that as well. Also, some of you have inquired about my subscriber count being hidden. The reason for that is that I personally think that the milestone for YouTube is 100k. Currently, I'm around in the 26k, so that's why I have it hidden. Once, inshallah, I hit 100k, I'm going to put it out, and that's when YouTube usually sends out the Silver Creator Award. So I think, in my opinion, is once somebody hits 1k, they're truly a YouTuber. At the moment, I'm just a newbie or a newcomer, so inshallah, khair. And a lot of you also have inquired, inshallah, when I'll be able to visit Indonesia or Malaysia. Once, inshallah, the channel hits 1 million, and if everything is back to normal, there's no travel restriction, I would love to come and visit you guys and thank you guys in personal, as well as visit your beautiful country. So thank you very much, guys. Stay tuned. We'll be right back with the video. Awesome, thanks for coming back. Let's get started. للجل جرام Wow, guys, I like this one really, really, really a lot. I liked how it started, and the Arabic beat was there, and it was really, really slow. So you kind of keep listening, and you're anticipating what's going to happen, what's going to happen, what's going to happen. And then the beat gets fast, and I really, really liked the beat. It was beautiful. It's like a nice little beat. It kind of gets you going, but it's, at the same time, it's not fast and it's not slow. It's like calming as well, and it was really, really good. And mashallah, she's actually talented. She was playing the flute, and her voice is different. It's like a little bit deeper, and she's able to hit high keys, which is really, really nice. And mashallah, her Arabic is really, really good. So I really, really enjoyed it. The cool thing was that they had English. Not subtitles, but rather the words that she was singing in Arabic words. They had them in English, so I can actually follow through, and it was really, really nice. I enjoyed it, and the beat was wonderful, kind of a little bit related to like Afghani as well, but it's more like Arabic, so that's why I think I enjoyed it more. I appreciate you guys suggesting it. I hope you liked it. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. If you'd like me to check out another video, please comment in the section below. As always, thank you very much, guys, for all your love and support. I hope you have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you next week. Take care.